Just read the key verses and I'll explain.